Morning.
Hey, Pop.
How you doing today?
Good. Ready to...
Just getting ready to go bust a big bird. Been dreaming about it all night, you know. Been sitting
I'm not camera ready.
No.
No.
Well, we'll see.
I got the old 870 Wingmaster with a bird barrel out.
There it is. I got you some...
Oh, you got me a few shells.
Yep.
Appreciate it. Shouldn't take more than that.
No, if you need more than one, we might be in trouble.
So would you like a muffin?
Well, before I shut off, I want to do that long-awaited shout-out to Joe Castellano down there in Pittsburgh area. Joe, cornhole-throwing buddy down there. Let's see if we can't go get a big bird on camera today. Hope you're watching.
Dad and I made it up here to the top of the hill, and we're just standing here waiting for a gobble. Then we're going to make a move once he gobbles. There's been a bird up here I've been seeing periodically, so I know there's one here. I don't know where he's at, though. You can see the best. Jeez, I can see the Tom in the tree.
Where?
He's right over in the corner. That thing without it spooking.
Sounds like he's on the ground.
No, he's in the tree. He's right on the edge of the... You be careful moving that fast, Dad. He can see us where he's at. Just move subtly. Right behind her. Wanted to see if they have had long beards. Contempt because he's got heads. Is that what it is? I wonder if that was one of them that was standing right in front of us. Mm-hmm. I wonder if he was standing right in front of us and we thought it was a Jake. Well, we had somewhat of an exciting morning. Birds ended up coming right out here to the edge of the field, and there were three gobblers that were just kind of looking at the decoy, very timid acting. And then they worked out across the field up here behind us.
What's that? Deer or fox?
It's a coyote.
I should have had my rifle.
Looking for those turkeys. Going in right where the turkeys went.
Turkey hunting too.
Yep. Turkeys are all running from that coyote.
Oh, I see him in the other field.
Yep, they're right across the ravine.
They're heading back in the woods.
Coyote went right into that ravine right there somewhere. I actually thought that the three birds that came up here were all Jakes, but when they came out across the field, it looked like two Jakes and a Longbeard. So, had we known, they were right on the brink of being in range. It was probably 45, 50 yards, which is a little bit far for Dad.
Nah! It was a little bit more than I wanted to shoot.
Yeah.
And quite frankly, I had no idea that one of them was actually the gobbler, the Tom. But now we've got a good idea on right where that bird was roosted. We walked right by it this morning.
Yeah, we did. We walked right by it. Right by it.
I couldn't believe when it gobbled and I seen where it was. Like, we walked right next. We came out of the woods right where it was. We walked right under it dang near. Which is probably why I wasn't gobbling very much this morning.
Yeah. Didn't want to talk much.
No, after it watched two guys walk right by it with a gun and a decoy. Well, I bet you we'll get a good breakfast here. I know somebody that knows how to make it.
Bacon look good?
Yeah.
Going down to the near the platform.
I don't know.